continuity of treatment. If you come from a hospital and you were at this level of pain medication, you want that level of pain medication to be continued for a while, whether it's a day or 2 days or 3 days. The point is that you don't want that to change right away, because then you are going to experience pain. Pain medication and pain management is a process. And usually at the hospital, they try something, and if it works, it continues, and if it doesn't work, they adjust it. So if you spend 3 days in the hospital, that was probably 3 days of adjusting your pain medication to something that makes you comfortable. There is the issue that narcotics have to be stepped down. You don't want people to be addicted. But the step down is a conscious and graduate process where the patient becomes a partner to it. You come in, you explain to the patient, okay, you're having this amount of medication at these intervals. What we're going to try to do is probably take it down a little bit, maybe push back the interval, maybe give you less, but we're going to pick one step down at a time. You don't want to shunt the patient into a new regimen right away. So you want to be aware that that the protocols that you had in the hospital are continued for a couple of days and gradually shifted into something else, if that's what is indicated. The next thing you want to know is that medications are delivered on time. I know in some of these facilities they are overworked, and that very likely that there's one nurse on the floor delivering meds and she may not get to you for a while. Knee surgery is one of the most painful surgeries, and you have to stay ahead of the pain. But you need to manage carefully how much narcotic you're keeping in your body, the level of narcotics you're keeping in your body. What I found was that if I took my medication at a certain time, I had to wait 45 minutes to 1 hour for that medication to kick in. Then my window for exercising was an hour to an hour and a half. I better get on my Xtend machine in that window, because that's the high window. I found also that music helped me a lot. It combined a certain level of relaxation with the exercise, and that worked for me. So that I recommend your favorite music. And I tried different pieces until I found a particular album. It was the Mozart Salzburg Symphony number two, I think. And it was just fabulous. I played that every time I got on the machine, over and over, until at the end I found that the opera Rigoletto did that for me as well. Some of the arias I can really push. When I got to the bigger numbers and I got into the 120s and I'm bending at 120 and I'm trying to get to 125, but it had to be loud. So I had some fun with that with the Xtend.